Okay, sorry for abruptly doing that, but I basically figured it out. I used the sniper rifle like I did before, but I was hiding behind this column and I was peeking. That way, I kind of found the extent of where they could fire it. But I understand what they were trying to accomplish. They were trying to make it difficult to get up there, and it should be, but like, not like that, man. Not like that. Cause that scenario just sets you up to fail from the beginning. Damn it. Fuck me, fuck me. How am I supposed to see that? I should have known it wasn't that simple. Should have known. Well, hopefully the same thing I just did works again, because if not, I have no other options, no other choices. See if it works. Okay, they're being a little ridiculous. Kind of hard to see. I can't fucking see. Okay, I killed one. He's dead, but I barely have any health left. I have no painkillers. How's he not dead? I'm firing directly at him. How's he not dead? Thank you. Fuck. I don't know how I'm gonna get past them because I have no painkillers left. It's kind of bullshit that he's alive, but okay, whatever. Thank you. Thank goodness. You know I need these shits. Really? This is the guy that was all the way at the top. Thank God. Thank God that part's over. That was hard. That was hard. Oh, hell no. They're not serious. They didn't. And how do I get through this? I can't do a front. I was trying to test if I could do a front roll, because I didn't remember if I could. No, but I could jump. They want me to jump over it. What? Okay, come on. Come on now. Come on, let's be real. Let's be real. There's no way. No way. Come on, man. They're getting ridiculous with this shit. I guess I didn't jump high enough. Sorry. Thank goodness, painkillers, and a bunch of them, even better.
to stop meeting like that. It will be a cold day in hell before I let an art cop stop me. Miss Sachs, do your job.
Excuse me.
Relax, Max. You're a nice guy. I don't kill nice guys.
You're not bad yourself.
It was different when Horn wanted Punginello dead. To cut her ties to the Mafia, he deserved to die.
The same goes with her. She's the bad guy here. Her sister was whispering to her in my favor. I knew the appetites of ghosts intimately. They hungered for revenge.
What did you guys think this was? Like,
when the elevator came back down, Mona was gone. There was a lot of blood, but no body. Something clicked for the final time. My mind had never been so clear, as if somewhere high above the storm clouds were already gone, cold stars blazing from the black skies.
I thought I was saying, son of a bitch, you're gonna make me do this over. You bastards. Try this again. I thought I was standing on the right side. Should we? If the elevator hits them, your roast beef equipped that M79. Oh. That's kind of hard to see from up there. Unless they want me to do it. Yeah, I guess they want me to look up. I wish there was an autosave function. That would be nice. Thank you. already shot it, man. Come on. I should have counted. Come on. Because I didn't want to use a grenade launcher, because I figured the grenade would actually be a terrible idea, because it would come back down. I think I got it, but this game keeps finding ways to keep you on your toes, I swear. It doesn't want you to just be like, oh, well, you did a good job, and everything's smooth sailing from here. They're like, nope. Forget all that. I don't know what you thought this was. This is what it's telling me. Said to use the grenade launcher. Should better actually work. I don't know why they told me to use that. See, that's exactly why I didn't want to use it. I don't know why they told me to use that. Shouldn't have freaking listened to them. I don't know what they're talking about. Why they would think that would be a good idea. Jump too soon. They're really pushing it with these last two levels, man. Really pushing it. It's amazing. 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 Amazing how that shit works. Come on, I just healed myself. There's no way. No way. Come on, man. Now this part's being stupid. See, I'm getting straight on shots right there. Straight on. No reason he should be able to kill me in that instance. Ooh, move. I have to use a shotgun because I need something that's going to hit it without fail. Did I do it from down here? Let me see. How much shotgun does that be precise to? That's bullshit! That is bullshit! How? How do you miss? There's no way! And it's a spread shot! Yo, that shit's stupid. That's really stupid. I hate that. See, I love this game, but there are just some parts of this game that I just hate. Because I just feel like, why would you... This guy totes guns, he's not a stealth guy. Why would you make people do this? This is not what he does. Goodness, man, come on. It shouldn't be this difficult. It really shouldn't. I haven't encountered difficulty like this in action games since Jack 2. And that shit was hard. Actually, no, that's a lie. Siphon Filter is hard too. Siphon Filter 1. The Jack 2 is also really hard. I'm gonna try to do that one more time, but it better hit. It better hit. I broke the glass this time. Maybe that's why it didn't work at first, but I should have better hit, man. So far, so good. What? Come on. Come on. Come on. This fucking game. Serious love-hate relationship with this game right now. Had it. It's just I died. I guess I have to do it sooner. But I don't want to waste bullets unless I know for sure where it is. Okay. Please tell me I get it this time. Please. I hate redoing parts. So the first one is this way. I guess I just have to do it sooner. Wait, which way is it? Okay, last one. Okay, thank goodness. Fuck. Thank fucking goodness, man. Should not have been that hard. Really shouldn't have.
You know what I'm talking about. All the cool action movies, and I'm talking about the coolest of the cool. It always seems like time slows down in the middle of the action. You know, you can see the bullets flying through the air, the hero dodging in slow motion. Oh man, it would be so.
How is he still alive? That makes no sense. He shouldn't be alive. Time out. Jesus, calm your ass. Fuck. Jesus. My goodness. That part's hard, man. That's a hard part. Okay, good. I can do this shit again. Whoa, what the... Excuse me? Wait, which way do I have to go? What did they want me to do? Okay, I understand the chopper, okay. But then where do you want me to go? There was nowhere to go. That wasn't supposed to happen. I was trying to shoot the next thing. Okay. Clearly, I have the wrong gun to be used right now. Didn't see his ass. Not one bullet hit him? Really? What do you want me to do about that? What do you want me to do about that? There's nothing I can do about that. There's nothing I could do about that. I've been standing in the same exact spot. Come on. Yeah. So now what do I do? Inside, but now what? Basically, what they described to me is not fun. It's not fun at all, and I have nothing to get myself with. Excuse me, so it's gonna be kind of difficult. Still no painkillers. I said then shoot the one on the left. Two painkillers. Come on, I was about to say, come on now. It's a shotgun. It's long.
Next to the mail is a neat stack of expensive paper. Packing through old computer reverse files and criminal plans, strategies for world domination, spy helicopter reports, illegal wiretap recordings, internet porn, all of the above. Take your pick. I really didn't care anymore. let you in already.
Stuck her nose into things that were none of her business.
The cops were coming to take me away. The siren blew in a bad conscience I couldn't shake.
It's ridiculous you've made it this far. You won't be alive when they get here.
Stop him!
Right, yeah. Shit. Damn, I got my ass. Gotta give props to props to dude.
Thank you.
What? Okay, come on. I was standing behind that the whole time. The time before she did that. That shouldn't have been possible. Come on, man. If the rules apply once, they have to apply multiple times. They can't just sometimes protect me. That doesn't make any sense. These guys, man. Come on, I want to at least pass this part because I know this part is short.
Stop him!
I just wish you could skip these in-game cutscenes. They don't allow you to. Damn, those Ingrams did nothing to them. Nothing. Yo, that's amazing. Like, they must have, like, the strongest armor imaginable, because, like, it did nothing to them. Nothing. Come on, man. I want to pass this part. I want to pass this part before I have to start getting ready to go to work. Damn, come on, man. Two more tries. Then I have to call it. I have to leave it alone. So, we're just gonna act like he just was able to evade that grenade launcher, no problem. How come I can't do that? Because even when I run from it, it doesn't matter. It's if you're in the vicinity, it kills you. But for him, it didn't work that time. Come on, man. Come on. See, now I can't even get to the helicopter part because they're on this bullshit. Thank you. Thank you. Fuck.
The elevator lobby. Get us back up now.
Max Payne. This is futile. A waste of time. The death of your wife and daughter.
Okay, yes, come on. Come on, let's go have the helicopter fire. And I should be protected. I'm standing right behind it. Should be no reason I'm not protected from the gunshot. No reason. Just clicked it. That's what made it go down before. The hell? I just clicked it. Multiple times. Come on, man. Really? So we're gonna act like that doesn't work anymore. Man, why is it not working? Thank you. Bullshit. Something I need to do. I need to click. Why isn't it letting me on? I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? You gotta be shitting me. No! Fuck! That's what I was trying to get. That's what I was trying to avoid. You gotta be fucking kidding me with these platforming sections, man. It's ridiculous. Why is there so much platforming in an action game like this? I understand, like, you know, they're really trying to make him feel like an action hero, but come on now. Okay, last time. If it doesn't work, then I really have to stop because I don't have a choice. Okay, that's BS. I have to stop there. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Because I've been able to stand there before without getting shot, and I somehow get shot. That makes no sense.
That makes absolutely no sense.
The ending of this game is really testing my patience. Really testing my patience. So I'm gonna end it there. Thank you for watching. Number one, I have to end it because I have to go to work. Number two, it's just pissing me off at this point. So I need to stop. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.